Hi. Your sister's bringing the baby by later, so it'd be nice to be around.
Yeah, I can't wait to see her. Need any help?
No, I can manage. Thank you.
I just saw Quincy.
How's he?
Engaged.
To that steward?
Yeah, you met him?
Ugh. His mother had a barbecue a few weeks back. He can do a lot better if you ask me.
So what do I do?
Find out where they're registered and send them a gift.
What up?
Is that still your answer to everything?
Yeah, when you come at me with bullshit like that.
Oh, no. Are they cursing their mamas in Spain? You didn't want my opinion. I don't even know why you asked.
I asked, but why does it always have to be so damn prissy?
What do you want me to say, Monica? Go over there and beat up the girl? Go have sex with him? Because I'm not going to do it. Yes, I think decorum is important. And yes, I'd rather bake a pie than shoot a stupid jump-up shot. If that makes me too prissy for you, then that's just too damn bad.
So that's why we can't get along? Because I'd rather shoot a stupid jump shot?
You the one who's always turning your nose up at me.
No, I don't.
Oh, yes. Female superstar athlete whose mother is nothing but a housewife.
That's not it.
Oh, don't tell me you're not ashamed of it, because I know.
I remember when I was 8 years old. You spent like 4 hours cooking up this big fancy meal. And I guess you and Dad got your wires crossed or something, because in he walks with a couple of pizzas. And you didn't say anything. You never stood up for yourself. Ever. If I was ashamed, it was because of that.
That is ridiculous.
What's ridiculous is not being a caterer. So your husband can feel like a man knowing his woman's home cooking and ironing his drawers. Damn it!
Oh, Monica.
I'm sorry.
Is that really all you think about me? When your daddy and I got married, yes, I had dreams. But I happened to have gotten pregnant with Lena. And then I had you, so I had to put my dreams on hold. You know what day I remember? In high school? Your spring dance. And I put my mother's pearls around your neck, and I told her you were beautiful, because you were. That day I was happy I didn't have a catering business to run off to. My family had 3 meals a day. They had somebody to pick up after them. And when my daughters went to a dance, I could help them get ready. That is what I came to care about.
That's all you cared about. I must have played in 1,000 games. And I can only remember you being at 2.
You had your coaches and your daddy and your body for that stuff. You knew it never mattered to you one way or another while I was at them games.
It mattered, Mama.